Some of the challenges that Latino students face is the limited exposure that they have to cultural things, even in their own neighborhoods.
Some challenges that Latino students face is actually a lot of racism. People judge us because of our skin color, the way we talk, and how we just express ourselves.
The advice that I'd give to a young Latino who's facing obstacles in Delaware is to know that there's an army of people who believe in your potential.
Hi, I'm Gabriel Rodriguez. I'm 24 years old, and I volunteered with United Ways to create this beautiful mural that you can mostly see here. I feel that it's important that young Latinos should be involved in art, or really in general, anything that they feel comfortable in doing as a form of expression.
My internship with United Way of Delaware was a great learning experience for me during the summer. Not only did I meet new people and make new mentors, I also made friends in the process. It helped me realize what kind of field I wanted to work in and what I wanted to do.
So in Newcastle County, under the administration of Matthew Meyer, our county executive, we are currently working through our library system to engage the community. So under the library system, there are tons of programs, opportunities, there are tons of collection, movies, but the true, true heart of the libraries are the programs that we're offering. And today we're very proud to say that we have bilingual library programs, we have bilingual story times, which is really, really new because we know that we have an upcoming population and we want to make sure that population has every opportunity to engage in literacy just like their counterparts in school.
Well, it's very important for other outside organizations to support us because we need the support and the exposure. It lends to the exposure that our students can have opportunities to go out and learn, because outside learning is also part of learning. Trips, other things that they can be exposed to, for example, that my very own library. It allowed our students to have their own libraries in their homes, and they get 3 books every time that we have a literacy fair, and that totals 9 books that they have, and every year they create their own library and they add on to their libraries at home.
Our overarching vision is to advance the common good by creating opportunities for all Delawareans, including young Latinos.
It's important for young Latino students for us to feel empowered, because nowadays a lot of us don't like to express where we come from because of, I guess you could say, politics to do with Trump. Some of us aren't really proud of where we come from because we're judged. And I feel like we need to become more prideful with our culture.
Unidos.
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 Y unido comienza con usted.